No. On the steepest hills.
Yay, rivers.
She got over here without getting wet. How are you going to get here? That's a big step. Where it's dark, it's kind of slippery, so be careful when you plant that foot. You're trying to not... Are you going to try to jump across to the dry one? I don't know. Look.
You need to sit on a rock.
You got a whole chair. You can sit on that rock. That's a big rock. Let's get over there. Yeah. There's a chair right there.
Oh, Jim.
Watch out, Jim. Get your butt in the chair.
Hey guys, how are you? Hey. My name's Josh. I'll be helping you out. Can I get your shoulders and drinks? What?
Just chilling.
It really just depends on what kind of beer you like. Most of them are not the age yet.
Baby gets a paved path to the through the woods. I thought this one was going to be an off-road path. I got her hiking boots and everything, and we're still on a paved path.
That's a good start.
I want off-road. Duke Creek. So she at least gets to see something. She needs that. Babe, sometimes it's not that scary. Just to take a few steps. Isn't that amazing? So we're headed to Hiawassee, 22 miles north of Helen. Baby really wants to check it out.
Yep.
So we're going to check it out. Oh, there's Betty's, by the way. If you come to Helen and you'd like to cook, go to Betty's because everything, nobody else around here can.
Going down. insanely going downhill down here. These people are crazy. 55. And it feels like 90 degree drops. People are just zooming around these curves.